Hi, my name is Desi Bartlett, and I'm really passionate about working with pregnant moms. I love to empower you with strength and flexibility throughout your entire pregnancy. And at the end of the pregnancy, it's a really special and sweet time because it's almost time to push. So these exercises are designed to help you with pushing power. For the seated side-to-side rock, begin seated on top of your stability ball with the feet wider than the hips. The toes can turn out a little bit, and you're simply going to rock your hips way over to one side until you feel a little bit of a stretch, and then change sides. Continue to move side to side as you feel the pelvic floor and the core stabilizers activate. In seated goddess pose, you will begin seated on top of your stability ball with the feet very wide apart and the toes turned out. Let your arms reach out to the sides. If you'd like to bring your fingers into a mudra, please do. And breathe deeply as you feel that heart center energy expanding. You'll also feel a little bit of a challenge for the legs. For the wall squat, have the stability ball against the wall. You're going to have your feet a little bit wider than hips width apart, and the ball will come against your sacrum, your lower back. Inhale and squat down to a 90 degree angle. Exhale and feel your glutes activate as your legs begin to straighten. Continue this exercise for 10 to 12 repetitions or until you feel that your glutes and your quads have been challenged. For the standing lateral stretch, begin with your feet at least hips width apart, all 10 toes pointed forward. Put a little bend in your knees, take your arms overhead and interlace your fingers, turning the palms to face the sky. Enjoy a great big breath in, exhale, and stretch all the way over to one side. Take your time, and when you're ready, change sides. In kneeling hip abduction, slowly come down to the floor and lay your torso on top of the stability ball. One knee will be down on the ground, and the other leg is extended and reaching up to the sky, and then slowly coming back down to the floor. Again, reaching up towards the sky, and coming back down to the floor. Repeat this exercise for 8 to 10 repetitions and feel your outer thigh activate. In the bent over one arm row, begin with your feet in a lunge position. Slowly hinge at the hips and extend one arm down towards the floor. Exhale and draw the elbow back as you feel your posture muscles activate. Inhale on the way down. Exhale and draw that shoulder blade in towards the spine. Continue the exercise for 8 to 10 repetitions on this side and then change. In the heart opening stretch on the stability ball, you'll be laying down with the ball supporting your spine and your head. Open your arms out to the sides and enjoy the great big stretch across the chest and the shoulders. You can stay here for about a minute and breathe deeply. In seated meditation pose, simply cross your legs in a way that feels really natural to you. Sit up tall and feel the crown of the head reaching up towards the sky. Feel your hips pressing down into the earth. Close your eyes and connect to your baby.